The famous, famous founder of Apple. What's his name? Steve Jobs. Do you know? He won't even allow his children to have tablets, to have gadgets. He won't allow his children. He knows the power of addiction. Most of us don't even know this. And some of you are addicted already. You won't admit. Symptoms of addiction. You get angry without it. You get irritated without it. Think about it. You need to do something if you want to be serious with the Lord. First thing in the morning, do not touch your cell phone. Spend time with the Lord. I suggest the following. To manage technology, do not let technology manage you. Cell phone is not bad. Technology is not bad. But you manage it. How? Most important word, schedule. Set time. Limit. Say the word with me. Limit. Limit the time. Use technology for your own benefit. Another important guidelines. Face to face. Spend time with your children. Play games face to face. Not with computer. Another suggestion. Model. Parents, model actual reading of the Bible, using the Bible. Show your children what you're doing. Model playing games with your children. Model spending time with people, not always through the internet. This is what's destroying a lot of people today. My prayer is this. You will learn to manage technology. Don't allow technology to manage you.